Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
We praise you, Lord.
In the name of Jesus.
We praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise
the Lord. Praise
the Lord.
Praise Jesus. Praise time. Praise time.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. Praise the Lord for today. Yeah? Very significant day. Actually, what happened, Anissa, today?
Praise God. Today, we feel the presence of the Holy Spirit, the power of God. I pray for our guest from London, England, Elizabeth, our sister Elizabeth Kanga. And she received powerful baptism of the Holy Spirit and gift of the Holy Spirit speaking in tongues.
Amen. Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Glory be to God. So tell us your experience about, and a little about your testimony, Elizabeth.
Yes, I came to receive the Lord Jesus Christ as my Savior in March 2020, and it was after years of suffering from generation curses and living a sinful life. And the Lord led me to Apostle John's apostolic ministry here in the USA, and I received my first deliverance online. And after receiving deliverance and many years following his Bible study and partnering with the ministry online, Apostle John invited me to the USA for the prayer line. And this evening, in preparation for it, I asked Apostle John and mentioned that I haven't spoken yet in tongues. I haven't yet received the gift of the Holy Spirit of speaking in tongues. And Apostle John turned to his wife Anissa and he said, go and pray in the room next door together. And there, as we opened up, as Anissa opened up in prayer and invited the Holy Spirit, I felt this overwhelming joy in my spirit and a kind of rising up. And then I began to speak in tongue, in his languages. And
how you feel now?
I feel very light. I feel very joyful. And I'm so grateful to the Lord for this gifting.
Yes, beautiful of the Lord this evening. But also I want to emphasize your testimony, because the truth is, you accept Jesus as Savior, okay? Mm-hmm. And you follow him as his daughter, you know, beautiful in London, in the church, in the Pentecostal church. That's wonderful. But after, you find yourself some demonic issues.
Yes.
And in looking for deliverance, I feel that the Lord connect with us.
Yes.
And you receive, you know, amazing deliverance.
Amen.
And also today he baptized you with the Holy Ghost. That's happened. That must happen in every church. First, you know, people must accept Jesus, and then after to move them from deliverance, from generation curses or other issues. Okay. Amen. Then after they follow the step is the baptism of the Holy Spirit. So now that I tells you before that Jesus is going to increase your life.
Amen.
It's not matter in what level you find yourself in, always there is another level to reach for. And you can be precious to your church and to your pastor in London, and also we are happy because you are a very useful vessel in Christ, okay? God bless you.
God
bless you. God bless you, Anissa, for this beautiful evening.